बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ टर्म्स एसोसिएटेड विद मोशन। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज़ रेस्ट एंड व्हाट इज़ मोशन। इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल स्टडी सम टर्मिनोलॉजीज रिलेटेड टू द मोशन। सो फर्स्ट इज़ डिस्टेंस एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट। डिस्टेंस डिस्प्लेसमेंट, दीज आर द टू डिफरेंट टर्म्स। फर्स्ट डिस्टेंस, व्हाट इज डिस्टेंस? डिस्टेंस एट इज द लेंथ ऑफ ए पाथ बिटवीन टू पॉइंट्स। बिटवीन टू पॉइंट्स, फॉर एग्जांपल पॉइंट ए एंड बी, इफ अ बॉडी कवर अ डिस्टेंस पाथ फ्रॉम ए टू बी, इफ अ बॉडी कवर दिस पाथ फ्रॉम ए टू बी, ही इट विल कवर द डिस्टेंस विच इज स्टार्टेड। इट विल बी मेयर the path which is powered, that is from A to B. So it is the length, it is represented by S or L. We can also represent it with L. It is a scalar quantity, there is no need of direction in case of distance. We have only deal with magnitude. From A to B there will be different lengths. We can say that it is the length from A to B, it is the length from A to B, it will be the length from A to B, it will be the length from A to B, but we have to deal with only the path followed by the object. Now come to the displacement. Displacement is the shortest distance between two points. Displacement is the shortest distance between two points. It means that from A to B, a body covers some distance S, and it also covers some displacement which is the shortest distance. So the displacement is different from the distance. It will always less than or equal to the distance of the path. It is represented by the D, and also it is a vector quantity. There is also need of direction. So it means that the arrow will show that the point start from A point to the will end to the P point. It is the head, it is the tail. The tail show the initial point from where a body start its motion, and head represent the end point of the motion. So it is directed quantity. It means that it depends upon the direction of the motion. So displacement is different from the distance. Displacement will always less than or equal to the distance. In some cases it will be equal to the distance, in some cases it will be less than the distance. Now come to the other two terminologies that are speed and velocity. What is speed? Speed is the distance covered by an object in unit time. In unit time, the distance covered will be equal to the speed of the body, or the time rate of change in distance of an object. The time rate of change in the distance of an object. It is mathematically, we can also say that speed is equal to distance covered divided by time taken, total time. So S, we represent distance with S and time with T. So V is equal to S divided by T, and also we can say that S is equal to distance is equal to V speed multiplied by time. It is the mathematical equation for the speed, and speed is a scalar quantity. There is no need of direction and represented by V, and the unit of speed is meter per second. In other words, in velocity, velocity is the vector quantity. We will study it. and uniform speed. What is uniform speed? Uniform speed, equal distance is covered in equal interval of time. The interval in time may be so much smaller, or it may be larger, depending upon the case. So if a body covers equal distance in equal time interval, its speed will be uniform. Or we can also say that the speed has the same value with the passage of time. There is no change in the value of speed. It can cover the same distance in the same time interval. Also, come to the next term, which is velocity. Velocity, it is the time rate of change of displacement of a body, not the distance. It means that velocity is also a vector quantity, it is a directed quantity. It means that there is also need a direction to discuss completely, represented by V dash. It shows that it is velocity, not the speed. You know, is the same as the speed, meter per second. Mathematically, V is equal to displacement per time taken. So velocity is also maybe less than or equal to the speed, because it depends upon the displacement, it depends upon the distance. Also we can say V is equal to d by t and d is equal to velocity. After that, what is uniform velocity? Same as the case is uniform speed. In uniform velocity, a body covers equal displacement in equal interval of time. However, the time interval is so much smaller, or it may be larger. Equal displacement in equal interval of time, or the magnitude of velocity doesn't change with the passage of time. So your homework is example: a sprinter completes its 100 meter race and 12 seconds, find its average speed. A sprinter completes 100 meter, it is the distance, and 12 seconds it is the time, and you have to find the average speed. Okay.